18th group elements. So remember, these elements are also called as 8th A group elements. 8th A group elements are 0 group elements. Elements are inert gases or noble gases or M8 elements or terminal elements. Terminal elements. So wide variety of names proposed for 18th group elements. So let us have what are the all these names available for 18th group elements. Before going to this, which elements are belongs to this 18th group are helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon and radon. So these elements, helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon and oganesson. Oganesson. So it is the recently discovered element. I think it is OG, oganesson. So 118th element in the periodic table. Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon and oganesson. The lifetime of oganesson is nearly milliseconds of time. So this is the reason why, no need to explain about this. Come to this. In helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon, these are included under 18th group and they are called as 8th A group elements. Why? Because in all these elements except helium, in all these elements, the number of electrons present in their valency orbit are 8. Hence, they are called as 8th group elements. Whereas, S block, P block elements are comes under A category. D block elements are comes under B category. So, as the last electron present in P orbital, so all these elements are belongs to P block category. Whereas, white is called as 0 group elements. According to octet rule, whatever the atoms with utter the atoms or ions which are having 8 electrons in their valency orbit are more stable. Already, except to helium, in neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon and including oganesson, the number of valency electrons present with these orbit with these electrons are 8. That means these inert gases or these 18th group elements no need to lose electrons to produce positive oxidation states or no need to gain electrons to provide negative oxidation states. Hence they are called as 0 group elements. Why they are called as inert gases? Due to more stable electron configuration, they never readily reacts with or never reacts with another elements or like metals or non-metals except some desired conditions. Whereas the same thing, why they are called as noble gases, only reacts with selected chemical substances or selected elements to produce some compounds. Why they are called as M8 elements are the number of electrons present in valency orbit 8, hence it is called as M8 elements. They are also called as terminal elements because they placed last of the periodic table. So hence they are called as terminal elements. So this is about here. Let us have occurrence. Occurrence of 18th group elements or group 18 elements or 8th A group elements. All the 18th group elements except radon. Okay, except radon. Remaining elements are available in air. available in air. So radon and some amount of xenon also not available in air. So except radon and xenon, helium, neon, argon, krypton are available in air. Nearly 1% by volume of air, volume occupied by inert gases. Among all inert gases, the most percentage of inert gas identified to be present by volume in air is helium and argon. They are highly available in air, dry air, that too, dry air. Next one, some of these chemical substances are available in their salt forms or their combination forms very rarely, whereas radon is radioactive element. It is generally produced from 88 when dissociates into nuclear fission takes place to produce 86 plus helium 2-4. So this is the expected production of radon. Again, radon, as radon is a radioactive element, it is also undergoes dissociation. Nuclear fission takes place are exhibited by radon. So this is the occurrence of 18th group elements.